While some Americans are spending their stimulus money already, others will have to wait just a little bit longer to get theirs. Now, that's because it takes some banks a few days to process the checks. Now, in a tweet, Wells Fargo said customers who expect to get their money directly deposited will start seeing it in their accounts tomorrow. Chase Bank also said their customers will see their money Wednesday.